and welcome back to the Wolf HUnterZ channel. My name is John of the Wolf HUnterZ, and we are here. I'm so used to doing this with Dolly. I am here to react to a dope song for you. We got social media links in the description box down below. I'm gonna ask you guys to definitely follow us on Spotify if you'd like to hear some dope metalcore from yours truly and an incredible band, the Wolf HUnterZ. I'm a little biased though. All right, today's request is brought to us by the King of Heavy himself. It is Sean. That is correct. You know it's heavy and it's awesome when you see the name Sean on this channel. Since day one, this man's been bringing us metalcore and deathcore that is incredible. So today we're checking out OMNIUM GATHERUM, Frontiers. Never heard this band before, but I know it's going to be great because my boy Sean requested it. So thank you so much for this one. Before we get into this reaction, we need your help, everybody. Go ahead and hit that like button, subscribe to the channel, hit that notification bell, and definitely comment below. All right. Let's check this out. OMNIUM GATHERUM, Frontiers. I like the synthesizer. Okay, here we go. Let's go, OMNIUM. They brought the arpeggios back, let's go! Okay, we gotta talk about this. This band, their melodic understanding is on another level. They've got the melodic complexity of like the never-ending story theme song, which is a lot, okay? And then you're wrapping that up with some brutal heavy metal. That is crazy. I love that. That chorus right there, that progression was on another level, man. That went some different locations, and they're using modes of writing music that you would normally find in other genres, pulling it right in. Dope. Love this. Right here. Listen to this bridge. I love it. Oh, they did not just do that. They did it. Those backup vocals, man. Absolutely beautiful. Their use of backing vocals in this song is on another level, man. I can't get over how they are bringing in these melodic elements into this track. And the main vocalist's voice is so hard. That growl is so low. It's just beautiful. They're bringing so many different things together into this package that I respect so much. What? Oh my gosh. Okay. Sean, you just made me a fan of another band, dude. These guys, their melodic understanding is incredible. I love how that chorus has such a beautiful melody and it's still so heavy. What? Oh my gosh. Dude, you did it again. Thank you for this hit. Everybody who's hanging out with me, I hope you enjoyed this reaction. If you did, hit that subscribe button and come back soon, everybody. Love you guys so much. You make this possible. Can't tell you how grateful we are for each and every one of you. Stay tuned and stay positive. Bye, everybody. I just wanna bang my head.